just to hear you breathing, watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment.
Who's that cleaning the rinks off?
I don't know.
I thought the city cleaned the rinks off. Who's that?
I don't know.
Maybe it's someone paid by the city. Hey, who are you? Who are you? Do you know who he is, Willie?
I don't know.
Hey, who are you? Who are you?
Hey, what's your name?
It's Carl.
Carl who?
Wentworth.
Let's just come back another time when the rink was all cleaned off. I hope that Carl guy's gone.
Yeah, then we can skate.
Yeah.
Wait, he's right there.
Dang.
What's he doing? He's dancing. Whoa. What? Why is he dancing? Oh, looks like he's sad now. Looks like he's hurt. Let's see if he's hurt. Mister, are you okay?
I don't know, I think so. What do you want? Sergeant? Is that you, Sergeant?
No, we're two kids.
Who are you?
We're two kids. We live in Minnesota. And so do you.
What are you doing here?
We want to skate, but you are on the rinks all the time. We can't skate with you on the rinks. Why do you keep on dancing? Where's he going? All right, now I can skate. That was fun skating, wasn't it, Willie?
Yep, sure was.
Whoa, what's this?
I don't know.
Well, this must have been why Carl was acting so weird. He must have been drunk.
Yeah.
I feel bad for him. I don't think he has a home.
So do I.
All right, let's go home and eat some supper.
All right.
This weird guy named Carl Wentworth. Do you know him?
Oh, Carl? I know him. He gets drunk all the time. And he was in the war.
Well, what do you mean?
He was in the World War II war.
He was doing a really silly dance today.
Oh, he must have been drunk.
Why does he get drunk? Did he have friends in the war that were killed?
Probably.
Well, he looks angry and sad at the same time when he dances.
Yeah.
Your mom cooked a good supper today. Let's dig in.
Yellow, is Willie there? Okay. Hey, Willie. Yeah? You wanna go skating today? Okay. Alright. Well, I gotta clean out the gutters, and I'll see you then. All right.
Hey. It's 2:30. You're supposed to be at my house at 2 o'clock.
I'm sorry. My dad made me show you the ground.
All right. Well, I'm almost done. So.
All right. Let's go.
I'm Jake Wickman, and I was Marsh in Dancing Carl.
And I'm Nolan Tempest, and I was Willie in Dancing Carl.
And Dad.
And Dad.
And I'm Stephen Kelly. I played Carl and filmed Dancing Carl.
That is a good book, Dancing Carl. I recommend it to a lot of people who love lots of dancing and ice dancing. And it's just good for a lot of people that like dancing.
And when you're done reading this, pick up Daphne's book at your local library. See you later.